talk about on that front. But right now, it's the Candyman, David Kandilas, and he's not wasting any time. He's hit a laser to right field and out of the ballpark. That's his third home run for the weekend. And he's done them numerically, was 7 last night, 8 last night, 9 tonight.
Great.
And his 9th home run for the season.
First pitch too. Chambers back on the mound, first pitch he sees and it goes over the fence.